Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Recently, I have gone through a strange problem while opening Android SDK Manager. So I thought to share with developers through a tutorial. After downloading the whole SDK bundle, I tried to open the SDK Manager after extracting the file. But a command prompt flashes up when I try to open SDK Manager. Later, I got to know that I have to install Java on my PC. So, if you are facing the same issue, go ahead and download Java and install it on your PC. It is recommended to download and install JDK instead of JRE itself. If you are still facing the same issue even though after installing Java, follow these steps to open Android SDK Manager. There are two methods to open it. First, go to Eclipse folder and open the Eclipse application. After opening, click this button to open Android SDK Manager. You can even open the same by going to Windows. Then here select Android SDK Manager. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.